Hey, yeah, I'm just getting ready now. Je me prépare là.
Comment se trouve-vous?
Art et métier égale 10 mois.
Excuse me.
It was when I stumbled upon a note and I read it just cuz. It was small and square, even beige in color. Was it just one note? But I swore I heard another. It was coming from Montmartre and I thought I would go. So I WhatsApp my friends, hey, tonight's a no-go. That's when the beige caught my eye and I opened the note to find out who and exactly what they wrote. Traveling with Damon, they're fun. It's like you've got a real talent. It'd be dumb if you quit. Even that
time Netflix turned you down was complete bullshit.
Living a life is what we're here to do. So I'll challenge you to an adventure, and here's your first clue. Je suis les femmes qui chantent, qui moi j'y serai. Et ne fais surtout pas genre que tu parles pas français.
Where are you guys? I can meet up now. I just had a little issue.
Psych, I'm too into this storyline.
I wonder who it'd be. Sounds like a DM I get. Was it somebody new or somebody I had met? And with no one in sight, I let out a sigh. I took my own beige note out and began drafting a reply. I need someone in my life who understands what I do. I mean, I wish I could find them and I wish that they knew how to take this up a level and to find the breakthrough. Maybe find some good old love, we could do that too. In fact, maybe the reason I'm not finding what I need is that when you're always searching elsewhere, it's yourself who needs to be free. So instead of looking around for everything from everywhere, can we stop looking around as if the answer's not there? So I looked at the letter and then I looked up again, and then the singer wasn't there. Was she ever? If so, when? I mean, the words had disappeared. Were they ever really there? I'd spent the night on the chase, but there's only one who should care. Something we all look for in a work, that is. I scratched out the two and I rewarded it like this.